Shalom, it's Tila from the Kefar with our Tzitut Shavu'i, our weekly quote. Welcome, welcome back to my channel. This is the place to be to learn Hebrew online, and you can learn more by going to thekefar.com/Hebrew, and the link is also in the video description. So as always, I'm going to read the quote twice, the second time a little bit slower than the first. We'll go through what everything means, and then at the end, I'll read it again and pause at different intervals so that you can repeat after me. So we'll start with our first reading.
חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך הופך למטרה. מטרה שפורקה לצעדים הופכת לתוכנית. תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות מגשימה את חלומותיכם.
Second reading.
חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך הופך למטרה. מטרה שפורקה לצעדים הופכת לתוכנית. תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות מגשימה את חלומותיכם.
So חלום, we know, is a dream, and it's a masculine noun. הוצמד is a הופעל verb. Okay, so הפעיל verbs are generally active, and then the passive form of הפעיל verbs are הופעל verbs. And it's past tense, so it means was attached. Okay, and the root is צדי מם דלת. לא is like it, and it refers to the חלום. And תאריך is a date, okay, like April 5th.
So חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך,
a dream that a date was attached to, okay, attached to it, the it referring to the חלום. And I know that the order is a little bit different. So הוצמד לו תאריך, a date was attached to it. And the it in this case is חלום, okay, a dream.
הופך is from the פעל verb להפוך. The root is he, pe, kaf. And להפוך is to turn, or with the preposition le, to turn into or to become.
So הופך, present tense, masculine, becomes or turns into.
And מטרה is a goal.
So חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך, a dream that a date was attached to,
הופך למטרה,
turns into a goal.
פורקה is a פועל verb, so it's the passive of פעל.
And so it means was broken down. And it's feminine because it's referring to the matara, the goal, which is a feminine noun.
Tzadim are steps.
Hofechet is just like hofech. Hofech is the masculine singular conjugation, and hofechet is feminine singular.
And tochnit is a plan.
So matara shepurka litzadim, a goal that was broken down to steps,
hofechet letochnit,
turns into a plan. And meguba, this is the passive pu'al form, and it means backed up or supported. And this is present tense.
Pe'ulot are activities, plural feminine. The singular is pe'ula and plural pe'ulot.
Magshima is from the hif'il verb lehagshim. The root is gimel, shin, mem. And lehagshim is to fulfill. So magshima, present tense feminine, fulfills. And chalomotechem are your dreams, okay? And the your is plural. So chalomotechem is achalomot shelachem, okay? Same thing.
So tochnit shemeguba bifulot,
a plan that is backed up or that is supported by actions.
Magshima et chalomotechem,
fulfills your dreams. Okay, so this is a long one, so we'll go through it again.
Chalom shehutzmad lo ta'arich,
a dream that a date was attached to,
הופך למטרה,
turns into a goal. Okay, so essentially a dream with a date becomes a goal.
מטרה שפורקה לצעדים,
a goal that was broken down into steps,
הופכת לתוכנית,
turns into a plan. So the dream with a date becomes a goal, and the goal broken down into steps becomes a plan.
תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות,
a plan that's backed up by actions,
מגשימה את חלומותיכם,
fulfills your dreams.
So חלום plus התאריך becomes a מטרה,
a מטרה broken down into צעדים becomes a תוכנית,
and a תוכנית along with פעולות
allows you ultimately to fulfill your חלומות, okay, fulfill your dreams. Okay, I know this one was a little bit more complicated than usual. So if you have questions, definitely let me know in the chat. Okay, so now I'm going to read it again and pause after each word so that you can repeat it.
חלום, שהוצמד, לא, תאריך, הופך למטרה. מטרה שפורקה לצעדים, הופכת לתוכנית. תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות, מגשימה את חלומותיכם. Okay, we'll read it once more. חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך, הופך למטרה. מטרה שפורקה לצעדים, הופכת לתוכנית. תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות, מגשימה את חלומותיכם. חלום שהוצמד לו תאריך הופך למטרה, מטרה שפורקה לצדים הופכת לתוכנית, תוכנית שמגובה בפעולות, מגשימה את חלומותיכם. אז זהו, תודה על הצפייה. Like this video, share it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you have any questions or comments, you can leave them in the comments below. Check out these featured videos, and I will see you for the next Situ Chivui. להתראות!